This situation has been with us for so many years. Aden and Obeka. DVLA, if you are home, transport minister Beka, let's just be
yeah.
Oko Port and Harbor, minister in charge of Port and Harbor. They know perfectly where said digitization of Baumiadi, you know, Omadia Tonche, and Okwa near the amount that charges, sabotaging the system. They are aware. But how come, say, the sector minister, no, Akan and Watu, so today, and Okoho no Koko, yes, I didn't want. And Beka Bibiatra, let me say, Bibio Huntia, come, let me tell you something. Be our TV BNTM, and you wouldn't get it anywhere apart from Kesman. Madame Celia Kubuki, you're promising two candidates a war NPP for a year on battery. Two flag bearers. Almost got it for flag bearers. I'm promising a running mate.
Oh, foreign affairs minister.
Oh, Master. President Kofor, let me tell you something. They said that President Kofor was a deputy foreign affairs minister.
Okay.
Became local government minister in the Rawlings administration. But Dan Kwabuzi Adumbo, he became deputy foreign affairs minister. And he became president. Nanado Dan Kwabuzi Kufuor became foreign affairs minister. Became president.
Yes.
Shale Ayukoboke is a foreign minister. And two candidates are promising
for running mate.
And now, Obeka say, Sikabi Obudiko CC, Ambassador B. Your foreign, you should be the buyer. So this is an exercise to redeem
Oslo Diano.
Yes, Oslo Diano. Yes, Oslo, Norway Diano. So he's doing this exercise to redeem her image. You understand? He's trying to put his image in the proper,
perspective.
That is all. That is what Madame Shalini Kubeke, the integrity, you know, is polishing his integrity, her integrity. She's trying to put her integrity into good shape before that announcement. I promise you a running mate. Don't joke with it. Because a calculation. Now, let me tell you something. The reason why Martin Opoku Prempe, Emma Fedi Blay, because contract never buy anyone. Near Castle on Sanya, a coffer issue be Barbeca, about 2 months ago, Mr. Freddie Blaine, about to Puku Pempe. Now, post saw that contract, say, it's a setup to tarnish his image, to block his future possibilities as far as the running mate is concerned.
Okay.
And to obey very careful.
In the system right now.
I promise you, they'll be very careful. Madame Eslausu, one candidate, I'm promising a running mate.
Okay.
Kwame, for 2 years, have you heard the woman speaking?
Eslausu. That's why I come.
Very good.
Until recently,
this is a fact. I'm telling you, this is what is on the ground.
Okay.
Kwame, Madame Eslausu, MPP, she will be the first person who will take his wife. But today, 2 years,
redeeming the image.
Yes. Mr. Pratt, Papa Baby will be a chow. Now we do 70th anniversary. Mr. Pratt at na radio so aka se the we amame na comport no ho no eye ne fe na o suspect bibi na also suspect something.
Okay,
so Kwame, that is that enter the eye fan to nche na Kwame ti ora harikoti enye first time o aka se MMDC for sabotage no I heard him on the radio station papa ne ka se this operation clean your frontage now the buy and they say you claim comfort frequent keke but also say you make sure say felt and get more Accra. Then this man I can radio station mate pain about a couple of months ago say some of the metro sub metros and the municipal chief executives sabotaging the duma now Jamaica what I say you're discussing your man who see Moses Abo Crampo. So say there was a time Moses Abo, the youth organizer of New Patriotic Party, Ewo, a Greater Accra, Eko kache ni se masa. Ye wa abatu wa to make sure that. Unkwe ya debia. Ebe ya as omu sabu
ta. Especially when we circle has it.
Then kwa abi, let me tell you something. Me, I don't blame them. Se MMDC is a sabotage. Elia, minister. I don't blame the MMDC. I blame the president.
Nanado.
Nanado Dan Kwaku Akufo-Addo. We have to blame him. Kwame, let me tell you something. President, 2016, MPP manifesto in on sanitation. They made us to understand that they will make Accra the cleanest city in of Africa. West Africa. And we shall in 2020 manifesto on sanitation.
Mm.
Then the sanitation minister no our die the Juma Suna and the only hobby. That sanitation minister or die the Juma Suna and then. Fact now on the two TV news room.
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, you know, Madam Cecilia Abinadapa. Ah, sanitation minister, you know, or Daniel Dumasuno. This minister took upon himself and was say, "Perdioman penika, you know, I want to uphold that statement. Point of that manifesto. It be your oppressive you clean your front. Kwame. Papa, that can 2 months ago say, in fact, say MMDC is Libby." E sabotage no besine o ka asasem o ma penalty adentina yetimi set up a committee he say e bia haricote na afeli no person de show mo ana say truly these people are sabotaging him yan febua. Let me tell you something. Last week me dey feed lecture nidin one of the newspapers papa no e ka say Akufo-Addo nana Akufo-Addo the ministers na point is this is no they are too comfortable omo ya comfort because omo ya say kusi a wona ma kwiapem because akwiapem for me kusi enti otumi ya kese dia opa bia oyɛ sa de te kwa
wadori anwa
wadori anwa because there's no changes yenye changes no reshuffle kwani enti obi a de opa na oyɛ ne koma panyina wani swade hunu ah. And ne ye timi ye tourism be equal fair say year of return foreigners back home ne feed dokro ye na obi ajeje mu say this is what I want to do to make sure say Ghana better the capital city the better no kwabi eno no o si obi sabotage no eno ma panyi is sitting there not responding to the regional minister kwabi they are feeling so comfortable obo feeling comfortable fi say yet ha am a district league table e kwami eba and the district league table no kwami team eh eh omo ye selected selected a sectors be base on the na national development planning commission NDPC United Nations UNICEF and a local government and eh this local
league no?
League table kwami yet ha ma meto ebu asem ebu bom di Solatuna Kabla, Solatuna Kaba
District.
District. At me, Abeka first and who? Nase came area. Came boss rot already. Just my Mikadi.
Meet you, Nana Mikio.
Kumasi Metropolitan Asami. Wanunu Ayi, Sampai, Kwami, Chief Executive, Wario. Ya cut the last. How many districts do we have in the country?
260.
260. The last five no came in a car worry upon the resources I work at it here. Upon resources are a war as a for market. Upon resources are a war Bantama enclave. Upon resources a war Subin. Upon resources a war Kumasi. You couldn't base on this resources. Nessa 260. You have a district. You have a league table. Aba Ama Kumasi Metropolitan Assembly. Ah, Awe
last five.
Ama. And you solar to Nakaba, I'll be cut first and what to already. Yam Papa already. Yatihama, a profound district in the eastern region.
Yeah.
Suma district, Kwame. Onuna Tibiabe 2 AM. Ah, bra, a Makola Ewe AM. Resources in the Hoda Abena Jeffrey, Kantaman 2 AM.
Yeah. To do.
To do AM. Nase, Tatale Sanguli Place. Etimia Babu 2 Accra Metropolitan Assembly. District Chief Executive, my man, what to hoy Eddie?
Mayor, no.
Mayor, what to Eddie? Nana Akufo-Addo have pumped the ministers and then appointees too much. The mess I have come in there for that. I'm telling you, Kwame. Mess I have come in there, Kwame. Incompetence is a sabotage. And a sheer sabotage, our hope. Jabek wa cha se. Se oyobia o ya resaf ne di di enomachi. Se nye DC phobia. Ya shada pa ya sign omo to execute a specific agenda against some of the presidential candidates to be. And omo da so to wa. Kwame. Some of them have no business. Eh so omo choices ya.
Answer for me uncle.
Kwame. On my peninsula de ne ya to lie. The presidency.
Yeah.
So obabe obabe to galantiasi. Kwame yete ha. Yete ha. Ama some of the DCs are from association. Galamsey association. Ya can the radio so almost all the TV stations and radio stations. Aka. No investigation. Fair enough. A district chief executive. A Galamsey site is about 2 kilometers away from your residence. A grand adwa. Omad bet say ye from to oh, 5 kilometers, and you'll be able to hear it. What in a huama? 9 good months. What's it one day? What to hop, Kwame? And then someone tied the bed because Kwame, I would feel comfortable. Madam Sisi, I've had a pardon issue. The yaka, Kwame, my man issued it at our court. But suddenly I established, say, Sikana Danade, Kwame, and then the bush afford $800,000 plus other foreign currencies, big months. A shirt in the locker, quality as my make a new. Not that time. Last year, Mr. Sapo Waha and Yetiana Branch TV and the TV Tessano Police Station be catching and say, my manachi, no call for the housemates and your goom for 3 months. I'm going your prosecutor of your former court. It's any assembly, Mr. Sapo, you don't make what I say. Now, let me tell you something. That particular year, and it's here and here discussing good of $4. But what? Good for a pair of dollars. And the ecosystem said a bear inflation, you know, a from Kwame. Not Bank of Ghana, a short of dollars. Not Bank of Ghana, compare $1 million. And the good system, no, in order to make sure, say, the inflation will cut down, no, be the $800,000. Actually, them, not just a person, establishing, and then the president write a love letter to respond to his resignation. Jesus Christ.